What's up, everyone? It's Matthew83 coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. And as you're probably all aware by now, we got something of the Splatfest. The Splatfest theme is, you all know this, Unicorn versus Gnarlware. Narwhal, my bad. Which creature is more majestic, unicorn or the narwhal? Ooh. What team are you going to pick, Pearl? Team Unicorn, baby. Unicorns are the most powerful being in existence. Well, yeah, except for the fact that they aren't real. Yeah, well, neither are narwhals. Narwhals are totally real. Yeah, she's right. They are real. Wow, what? You think narwhals are real? Like, they're just whales with majestical horns poking out of their heads? Are y'all hearing this right? Yeah. No, seriously. My landlord is a narwhal. Okay. I talked to him yesterday when I dropped off my rent check. We got to talking about his horn, and it turns out he's actually a giant. It's a giant tooth. He said he brushes it with a toothbrush 3 times a day. Well, he's definitely not getting cavities. And so narwhals have a giant face tooth. You're real committed to this fake narwhal thing. Narwhals are real. How do you not know this? Yeah, okay, Marina. Have fun with your fake whale. Oh, boy. You need me? I'll be flying on my unicorn throughout millions of rainbows. I need to find a new job. I think you just need a new best friend, sweetheart. So which side are you on? Head over to Splatfest Terminal and pick a side. Alright, I've already made up my mind what I'm gonna do for this episode, so let's just skip straight to it. Alright, guys, here we are at Turf War at Anchovy Games, and the other stage is Sturgeon Shipyard. For this episode, I'm gonna be showcasing weapons. In this one, I'm gonna showcase the 4 basic weapons. To be precise, the Splatter Shot, the Splat Roller, the Splat Dualies, and the Splat Charger. But as you can see, I'm showing off the Splatter Shot, but just with a different look. This is the Hero Shot. It's the same thing as the regular Splatter Shot, just with a different look. Ooh, that's a Hydra. Wow, okay, fascinating. I just realized their entire team mostly has splooshes. That wasn't the one that killed me. Well, we lost this horribly. I can tell. So, first match, without question, is a defeat. Alright, Anchovy Games again. I'm gonna go at least two rounds per weapon that I'm gonna showcase for this episode. There's nothing but splooshes in this room. What the hell? And just like that, we already lost someone. I just noticed they were missing someone too. Wow. I was getting ready to say, we won with a 3v4. I was getting ready to say that. I don't know how long that other person was disconnected. I'm not sure. That person was able to use her special twice, so I'm not sure. Alright. Alright, Sturgeon Shipyard. This time, I'm going to try out the Hero Sniper or Charger. It's like I said, the weapons are the same, it's just that they just got a different design. That's all it is. Wow. Okay. Talk about how to rush straight to the middle. Oh yes, keep in mind my aim's not legit, okay, so. Ah! Should've known that person had an inkjet ready. But I can see why we're losing, because someone, or pretty much the entire room, just went straight forward, no one did coverage, and someone's just sitting there yelling this way. Boy. Man, what the hell? Hell did I? Jesus, that person just stood there. I'm not counting that. Wow, so, okay, this is quite a team I got. I can see one reason why we lost this shit, besides my crappy aim, but still, though. So yeah, like I said, my aim is not guaranteed with weapons like this, so yeah. Alright. Anchovy Games. Oh boy. I think we have a show off in this room. Or someone being salty, either way. I see someone else on the enemy team use a Hero Charger. They're already in the danger, but we barely reached the middle. What the hell? Oh. I was about to say, yo, dumbass fell. I was able to get two kills, surprisingly. to his doom. I think they're just squid partying over there. They're all just up there for whatever dumb reason, okay? Honestly, I don't even care that one person got a kill off me. This one's actually kind of boring. Okay, not kinda, really boring. Alright, Surgeon Shipyard. I'm not gonna lie, I had to leave that room. Alright, so I'm gonna use the hero dualies. Ooh, they got a lot of long range on their team. Okay, I know I'm not gonna win that fight. Whoa! Good read! Stop super jumping to me, you dumbasses! All four of them? Nice. Come on. My entire team is dead. Whoop-dee-doo. Oh my god! I knew I was gonna die, so that was my first death too. Almost went the whole way without dying. Almost. Alright, so in the shipyard again. What the hell is super jumping towards me? I got an assist out of that. Yeah, I saved your ass. Oh, damn. ballpoint splatling, nouveau. Yeah, ballpoints are pretty annoying to deal with. I think, in my opinion, they're more annoying to deal with than regular mini splatlings. They're so damn mobile. Thanks for the save. Well, sort of. Ah! I was getting ready to move to the side, but he caught me. I was hurt anyway. Ah, the rain got me. Oh boy, I can tell we're gonna lose this. I don't know what happened. It was close though, real close. Yeah, I figured that ballpoint was gonna be a nuisance. Alright, Surgeon Shipyard. Most of these people on my team have rollers. This might get ugly for us. Oh, wow. Okay. There's so many goddamn gaps. Like, part of me don't even know where the hell to start. I'm saying, I see someone got missiles on them, okay. I swear to God, y'all give away my cover, y'all super jump like that. Wow. I seriously didn't think we was gonna win that. No joke. Alright, started the shipyard again. Okay, it seems like we're mostly good up here. Good enough. Wow, that took kind of centuries to send me back flying. Thank you. What the? Who'd I kill? Oh, must have got my bomb. Must have got him. Oh boy. Oh, this was close. Oh, thank you. Nah, I barely did work on my team, but I just wanted to showcase the basic weapons. So all I can say is thanks for watching from Mayberry 3. I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. Good luck to whichever team you guys decide to join. And to be clear, I'm joining Team Unicorn. So yeah, see you then. Later.